Welcome to the YouTube channel Academic Mind. Today I'm going to share with you the comprehension passage, The History of Footwear, which is in grade 9 English pupils book in page number 52 and 53. So get ready children, I'm going to focus your attention on few important sentences in the paragraph. This passage is about how the making of shoes was developed throughout the past decades. In the activity, you are supposed to find out how the making of shoes was developed in each period given. So let's find out how the making of shoes was developed in the given periods of the activity. About 40,000 years ago, according to archaeological evidence, experts believe that shoes were invented about 40,000 years ago. The earliest shoes were made from soft wraparound leather and resembled either sandals or moccasins. In the early 19th century, men's and women's shoes finally began to differ. The shoes were made straight, meaning that there was no differentiation between left and right shoes. As the 20th century approached, the foot-specific shoes were created, providing more comfort to the foot. The shoemaking process was simpler due to the technological advance. In the early 70s, platform shoes and wedges were popular among women. In the 80s and 90s, though men's shoe styles remained relatively unchanged, women's shoes were arched, sophisticated, and made to highlight the foot. Did you notice the grammatical structure of all those sentences? All those sentences were given in simple past tense, passive form. What is the formula of simple past tense, passive form? Was over plus past participle plus by plus doer of the action. In this video lesson, you learned how to use simple past form of passive voice. Subscribe to the YouTube channel Academic Mind to get more lessons like this. Thank you. Have a good day.